me talk to other girl. The other one where me and her up on the phone the other day. I she even know about anybody else is totally unknown to me. If my friend people, you say once you do that something in him, tell life on me. Me eat of your life. Me done with your life. Once a girl or a boy tell something in your life on me, cause I never see nothing you can do for me eat it and tell life on me. Once I tell a life on me, me eat of your life. Eat that. Done. No question, no forgive, no ask, no nothing. No dealings, no chattings, nothing. You understand? Once you tell a life on me, I eat that man. Cut it off your life. Me eat it like poison. They think me not see nobody me eat more than chum, but you get me, you tell life on me eat you like that. Me eat you, I swear. Can't deal with me, can't talk to me. So all I know where they na me fucking DM, I come chat on a shit. Me not TV answer, no, cause me tell you no, them days when I used to answer and go and like say me kill this when me did hungry. Me not fucking hungry now. Them days when me did broke, them days when me single and I feel I use my dildo and my little bullet and I please myself. Now me just tap babe and say cocky and cocky just giving to me. So me happy now, me nice. I release almost every night. Sometimes 3-4 times for the day. I'm nice. I'm not time for answer. So I do a live right now. Thank you, darling. What's your name? Thank you, Sasha Bliss. I do a live right now for me to know. So listen. All unscrupulous people, we are come talk shit. So please leave my DM. And make me cannot see the important people. Their message. Because I do in my spare time. Like you see me there now. My day I'm here by myself. Me look to my DM and we try answer to one and two fans, you know, we have things to say or the people them we have the business. You get what I'm saying? So when we know nothing for do, as my come on my phone a while ago, I see one notification come in from King Mix Up with the next one and ask Mix Up. Hey, someone, you know what someone do it, you know, say me can't stay for one Mix Up for too long. Me can't do it. Something just get tired, they get tired and boring to me. It's tired and it's boring. I don't know how someone do it. That's something I don't know, literally not have nothing to do in life. Because I can't hear about one sitting for too long and it's not boring to me. As me see it, I just say next. Anytime I see sitting with ongoing and too long, it just get drawn out and boring and just disgusting and turn me off. I don't have no time. If you sit down and I follow up one story, and someone on a blood clot full and I've been from February and I've been with the one thing till now, no bored, no tired. I don't just love being known because I don't have nothing else to go on for no life and I have nothing to do now in no life. I can never kill up myself over one blood clot boring story over and over and over and over and over and over again. You understand? I don't know how to do it. Just like I tell you about Rose and Expert, I'm so tired for you about my son too. It's just boring to me. When I see it now, I just start laugh. And then when I see the big pussy stinking dirty girl, when I have no sense of comment underneath it, when I know shit, when I just buy out the story. Because I don't know how much blood clot King Mix Up and Pink Wall, you know, I mix up them, I pay them to be secretary for people, blood clot life. I don't know how much them I get paid for it. Them beat up themselves, bad pan them keyboard and them write all type of shit and them talk all type of shit. And you got this thing when you don't know what's going on in real life. You don't know nothing. You know that's a BS off of the little shit them on sip on social media. I wish Batty boy this. Hey boy, come blood clot part my body like the Red Sea as I lick it out. When I move from as a stinking body, man. A pussy have underneath you. MVP Max Villain. Oh, you have chat so like you take blood clot would bigger than me. Hey boy, go suck out your man and come out of my life. Big pussy stinking boy. I'm not giving a girl pandis. When I see big pussy stinking, dirty drunk or mama man come pandis me loud enough. Go suck your mother. MVP Max Villain. Come like body, man. You fuck man at night time with your company said, no say nothing when you see me the like Batty boy. My big pussy girl chat to me or this me attack. You know, come say nothing. Batty stinking boy, Max Villain. Go suck out your man. Drunk rock. Your company is like your girl. You have two tongue. Don't say nothing, big pussy boy. When you see me, when you see me for my life, no say nothing, no text nothing. You're a man, if you're a man. I must blood clot pussy up underneath. Go suck your mother, MVP, Max Villain. And don't come type nothing for my life, not be stinking drunk, boy. I come suck out your blood clot, man, and chow. Me this see me now. Go suck your mother, boy. Don't come for my life. Make big pussy girl say something. You not say nothing. You understand? Fuck you, then I come up. You not watch. So you have time to type, so you not watch. Why you have a type, so you not watch and still a watch?
Go stop your mother and go fuck her dog, drunk her dog shit and come off of this. Me yet when some big pussy boy come type like them a girl, can't know whether my blood clot crutches in her. Can't know when I'm man sit down for a corner and chat and laugh in fractal and blood clot big man's cliff. I can't know the man never sweep a bone cliff off a man mouth water. Stinking boy, no come for me life. Go fuck yourself. Don't come for this. When you hear a big crutches girl, them a talk and a this and go out with themselves. When they go out with themselves, you don't say nothing. Ya man, pussy will go be a man. Your companies are gonna comment more like you're some big pussy girl. Hey boy, move from your cell now. Move up. I know companies gonna comment nothing. Stinking boy. When I see girl a chat, make a girl them chat. Blood clot girl have crutches underneath them and they have two tongue. Them have pussy, then take with your companies like you take with. Go suck your mother, boy. I don't say nothing. When I see me a blood clot customer, me a tap, don't say nothing. Don't say nothing, my you. No man, no companies gonna say nothing. Suck yourself. I move from yourself. Or batty man. Anyway, before I was really disrupted by that faggot, as I was saying again and again and again, anytime I come up with my son, please, I'm going to leave my blood clot DM alone. I'm either doing business or me look on the man that we are selling them big wood, apparently. Max, whatever I want him, don't have a big wood, him have a big hole. So him can never send no wood in my DM. So when we go for what perverted and watch the man them wood, you understand what I say? Don't it Brenda 1653. Him now watch what you still in my type. You can know some of them at night time about stop you. Yeah, you can know the man we about stop at night, you know. You know the fuck of them we about stop at night, you know. When you about stop at night, that means man a fuck you. So you have about stop at night. You can know them man. You know business. At them are the one we be bothered and hurt and all up in them feelings. Come on, if one blood class in can't get bored so too. Me bored. Me say the same thing every day. It's like every time I see it, the more I see it, me just, okay, again, next. Me leave about to beat up myself again. Just reach, good girl, what's up? Oh, Wagwan, this sweet, 1984, so she just reach, pick up yourself. Something. Don't tell me nothing. Please, me, I beg you, not tell me nothing. My blood clot, son. I don't give a fuck. I don't care who you wanna fuck. I want girl me know about right now, right? The only girl me know I me talk to. Other girl, the other one where me and I up on the phone the other day. She me know about anybody else is totally unknown to me. And nobody else is not recognized to me. She know herself. She me dip on her phone with the other day and me and her mother talk. Her mother soon come to Florida and we have a link up. She alone me know about her. She alone me accept her. She alone me deal with her. She there me yard. I go and govern things for me sometime. You get me? She deal with me that. She there when me call me. She there the place. Whatever she me know about. Nobody else is not known to me. So me not give a fuck where all who want text and all who want say. You hear me telling her who want somebody me know. Me and she talk and me and her mother talk. So anything else you don't want to say and anything else you don't want to run with my mix-up side because you feel like you don't know what I'm going to real life. Fuck that shit. Run with you don't want to run with. You understand? One girl me know. When me send my son to Western Union, she there on the yard. She there, she take care of everything. Or do what she can do. She me know about me no business about nobody else. Nobody else no known to me. Everybody else unacceptable. Not even unacceptable, because me say me not give a fuck, you want a fuck. But once a she get introduced to me, you understand? A she me know. A she, once a she come and say yes, him say yes. A she this, and me and her, depend video call what they are. Me and her mother that discuss because something, that's the person me know about. That me a tell you no. Wherever them fucking mix-ups that they want to put up and whatever them want to say, because you don't know at the end of the day of quarantine, mix-up kind of slow, nobody life now fuck up. You get me? So them have to find the look of something. You understand them have to find the look of something, because mix-up slow for true. Nobody not do no fuckery in them life. Mix-up is very slow right now, so any little drama they can get for run with, them have to take it and run with it. You get me? Any little thing they
have to make it buzzing. Them have to run with it. As me say, I cannot blame them because it's just like you're doing work, you want to pay. Oh. And if you look at nothing, now go on for them, run with them, now you can't get no pay. YouTube now go pay them no money. You understand? So if I saw them, I go make them bread, well, I saw it is. But sometimes I just wish they would have thought the truth. But as I said, people don't give a fuck about the truth. You understand?
No.
That's a pussy boy, man. Jesus Christ. I never see man desperate, so. I never see a man, a big man, desperate, so. Mm-mm. Wagwan, start from the top. Me can't start from the top. You have to go rewatch it back. Okay, you know them I go screen. You know them I go screen record and take out what they want to take out. And put in what they want to put in. Which me stop give a fuck about that. You understand? Me not even make that bother me again. Because me say me too nice right now for make them something that bother me. You know where bother me? The blood clot girl, them when me find us, my man, them. And them even bother me. Can't do me tell them, so if you just invite them, I make one come go and take care of the kitchen. Meanwhile, me take care of the house. The whole way can play a little part. Since the whole way I get the wood, the whole way can share the responsibility of the house. Me not have a problem with that. You get what I'm saying? So, that's my problem. I don't give a fuck about my son and what he wants to do. You understand? So, that's it. People just enough with your Virgo Queen, them fucking enough. I don't know them not get tired, I swear. I say me tired every time I see King Mix Up pop up. Pandy sitting with the next mix up. I ain't no feel good slogan. If it's not from King Mix Up, it's not credible. And it fucking don't credibly not that act. No, no, no credible. Well, maybe one and two. One and two, some part, that's some part credible. But you know what thing already. You know, you have to get at the mix up. Anyway, you have to dig it out anyway. So it have to go, yeah? Continue what I was saying. Mm-hmm. My new hobby is, I think he's at his business place. That's why I do the live before him come in, because he don't like when I curse. He don't like when I act like a big stinking skittle. Him not like none of that. Him love it like behind closed door, like you don't know. When me turn that side, that bitch there in the bedroom, him like that, but not like when me dip on live and when me out in the streets. Him kind of want 360 me in this bougie bitch, which me don't know if me really ever work with. Because that's a part of me. But that's growth. It's good when you have somebody who want to take you from a certain life and put you in a certain light, yeah? Even though we left 2 nights ago still, and we're there back now. Typically, not every relationship, you understand? Papi, I do not know. Every song I put out can be a hit. Uno are the one when I support them. You can't ask me when I go find back a hit song. Ask Uno when I go support the song and make it become a hit. That's how life go. I know the artist them not put out hit song. Uno not support because fucker no love you. So no support all of the mix up and the fucker them. So no go support people music. Just like Uno come and this we support the mix up. Uno not come to support the music. So don't ask me when I go find a hit song. Ask yourself when I go start support Chiba song. Simple as that. You understand?